Slow march. Suppose it is summer. Suppose it is summer and the sun is glowing inside. And in its abject heat, it is dawning on me. I was not properly nourished. I have not been insured with ideas. And I can see winter is crushing you too. My soaked braids, your sick mouth, and the two men I saw, I thought were holding hands. They were only holding gloves.